राम हरे राम 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 हरे 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 कृष्ण। वेरी ग्रेटफुल टू ऑल ऑफ यू फॉर कमिंग फॉर टुडे इवनिंग्स क्लास। विल स्टार्ट विद प्रेयर्स। ओम अज्ञानतिमिरांधस्य ज्ञानांजनशलाकाय चक्षुरुन्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः। नमः ओम विष्णुपादाय कृष्णप्रेष्ठाय भूतले श्रीमते भक्तिवेदान्तस्वामिनिति नामिने। नमस्ते सारस्वते देवे गौरवाणी प्रचारिणे निर्विशेष शून्यवादी पाश्चात देशतारिणे वांछाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपा सिंधोभ्य एव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमः। जय श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर श्रीवासादि गौर भक्त वृंद। हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम 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 हरे हरे। हरे कृष्ण। आशीष प्रो इज हैविंग अ वाइड स्माइल ऑन हिज फेस। ही वाज होपिंग टुडे विल आल्सो बी हॉलिडे। आज भी छुट्टी हो जाए प्रो जी। He was expecting for a holiday, but unfortunately, not a holiday. I have come finally by the prayers of all devotees. I wanted to ask, what was the last thing that we discussed in Bhagavatam? So we are still going on with the Rukmini Mangalam. So we have seen, what is the thing that we saw last time? Any pointers for me, please? I'm waiting. How is your health, Prabhuji? My health is fine. Now let us go ahead. Okay, proposition for marriage by Rukmini to Lord Krishna. Very good. Krishna even started for Vaidarbha along with that Brahmana. Okay. And now is going to be the climax. Everybody is waiting. Aaj kya hoga, Prabhuji? What will happen today? What is the last verse that we read? Anyone remembers what is the last shloka? Na? Parshuram Prabhu? No? Whatever you take, Prabhuji, no problem. We already forgotten what was there. So even if you take it again, hum log waise bhi bhul gaye, we already forgotten. We'll start, okay. Strategy for taking Rukmini, that was already done. Rukmini herself gave the strategy. Yes. You place, I'm going to Ambika Devi's worship because the Navavadhu, who's going to become a bride, she has to go to the temple to take blessings, and that time you take a chance and kidnap me. 2-3 verses after Brahmana and Lord Krishna departs. Okay. Okay, fine. You go ahead. I got this shloka. Now, whatever is the shloka, we'll accept it. In between, some of us will remember also. Prabhuji, ho gaya hai. This will happen. It's okay. We'll just live with the Bhagavatam. 10:53 and 7. Oh. Hopefully, Krishna kidnaps Rukmini today. We are waiting for that moment. Hopefully. Krishna willing. Srimad Bhagavatam, Canto 10, Chapter 53, entitled Krishna Kidnaps Rukmini. Shloka number 7. Rajasa kundina patihi putrasneha vashanuga shishupalaya swam kanyam dasyan karmanya akarayat. So, King Bhishmaka. Putrasneha, he was very, very affectionate and attached to his son. So because of that, he was going to give his daughter to Shishupal. And then he was seeing, are sab theek hai na? Sare vyavastha ho gaye na? So he was overseeing all the arrangements for the marriage. Personally. So he was succumbed to this. Although he wanted to give it to Krishna. Next. So he is similar to Dhritarashtra being attached to Duryodhan. And then later on getting drifted to Adharma, the side of irreligion. Yes. So even Dhritarashtra being overly attached to Duryodhan had to drift down to Adharma. Similarly, भीष्मक राजा ऑल्दो बीइंग रिलीजियस माइंडेड बीइंग अ धर्मात्मा ड्रिफ्टेड डाउन. सो इट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट मोर देन आर टेम्परमेंट आर माइंडसेट हु वी आर अटैच टू इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. यस हु वी आर अटैच टू. Hiranyakashipu also had a good son. He had Prahlad, but he was not attached to him. He was not even affectionate to him. He was attached to his own sense gratification. Yeah, that is the problem. So he had a great opportunity. Ajamil, he was attached to his younger son, whose only one qualification was his name was Narayan. So just by being attached to son, Narayan, he called Narayan, Narayan, and when the Yama King Kras came to assist him, and even the Vishnu Dutas came there. So choose your attachments very wisely. We should choose good attachments in our life. Go ahead. Puram samrishta samsikta margaratya chatushpatam chitradvaja patakabis toranai samalankritam sragandha malaya bharnair virajombara bhushitah जुष्टम स्त्री पुरुषै श्रीमद् गृहैर् अग्रु धूपितैः. सो व्हाट आर द अरेंजमेंट्स दैट ही हैज गॉन थ्रू द अरेंजमेंट्स. परशुराम प्रभु प्लीज रीड.
द किंग एट द मेन एवेन्यूज कमर्शियल रोड्स एंड इंटरसेक्शंस थरोली क्लीन एंड देन स्प्रिंकल्ड विद वाटर एंड ही आल्सो हैड द सिटी डेकोरेटेड विद ट्रायम्फेंट आर्चवेज एंड मल्टी कलर्ड बैनर्स ऑन पोल्स. The men and women of the city, arrayed in spotless raiment and anointed with fragrant sandalwood paste, wore precious necklaces, flower garlands, and jeweled ornaments, and their opulent homes were filled with the aroma of aguru.
So these are all various arrangements. एक ही बेटी है और बेटी की शादी धूमधाम से करनी है. Yes, you can even read the next verse.
O king, in accordance with the With prescribed rituals, Maharaja Bhishmaka worshipped the forefathers, demigods and brahmanas, feeding them all properly. Then he had the traditional mantras chanted for the well-being of the bride.
Okay. So in every Vedic civilization, there are four aspects very important. A, B, C and D. These A, B, C, D aspects are very important. I'll start with D. D is demigods. You'll find that they always involved demigods in all their activities. C is cows. There was abundant cows given in charity. B is brahmanas. Yes, the very special devotees of Lord, the very pure entities of the civilization, involving them in all kinds of social gatherings, functions and important occasions was very important. And A for absolute truth, Bhagawan, Krishna. So without A, B, C, D is useless. So now Bhishmak Raja, what he has done? Being attached to his son, he has given up A. Well, A, B, C, D achche se chal raha hai. But his function is going to fail. We all know that. Picture ka ending pehle se pata hai humko. Chapter says, Bhagavatam has already told that Krishna kidnaps Rukmini. Matlab ye jo marriage hai, wo fail hone wala hai. Because without A, B, C, D have no meaning. They have no meaning at all. We'll go ahead. Now the camera goes to bride. First the camera was on bride's father. He was a Raja. Now. Susnatam sudatim kanya krita kautuka mangalam ahatam shuka yugmena bhushitam bhushanottamaihi. Yes. Susnatam, having taken grand bath. Snatam is bath which everyone should take. In Kali Yuga, people have days to take bath. Yes, initially people used to have ki Sunday hum nahayenge nahi. Chutti ka din hai na, why should we take bath? We will stay without taking bath. But now system is ulta. Thanks to water problems and all other things, Sunday is the only day people get to take bath. In some places, I've heard it. Even in corporate circles. Sunday ek sahi snan rehta hai sabka. That is the day they spend in taking bath. Because there is no time also, people say. There is no time to take bath. So wear your best of the clothes. Psst. Ho gaya. Khatam. And go ahead. Eat some toothpaste and go ahead. But nowadays that gargling comes. The gargling thing. Was that mouth freshener? Blue color ka ek aata hai. या घर घर में फेमस है, उसको पियो, स्पिट इट आउट, डन, ब्रशिंग डन, जस्ट चेक देयर इज नो बैड ब्रेथ, दैट्स ऑल. द सुस्नातम, सो रुक्मिणी देवी सुस्नातम मींस वैदिक कल्चर मींस टेकिंग बाथ एटलीस्ट ट्वाइस, ट्वाइस अ डे. So Vedic culture means taking bath twice a day. Susnatam Sudatin. She has brushed very well her teeth. Krita Kautuka Mangalam. And thus she has put on that Kautuka Mangalam, auspicious ceremony. There's a marriage necklace usually which the bride wears. It's Kautuka Mangalam, it is called. Ahatam Shuka Yugmena. And on marriage day, you should wear ahatam shukena, means fresh clothes which have never been worn before. Yes, pehle kabhi nahi dala hua, fresh clothes. And bhushitam bhushanottamai. And she had uttama, topmost garments, ornaments that she was wearing. Bhushitam bhushane. She was wearing that and she got ready. Go ahead. चक्रुः सामरिग्यजुर्मन्त्रैर् वद्वा राक्षां द्विजोत्तमैः द्विजोत्तमः पुरोहितोऽथर्वविद्वै जुहाव ग्रह्य शान्तये. सो नाउ देयर वर डिफरेंट ब्राह्मणास हू वर चैंटिंग फ्रॉम ऋग साम एंड यजुर, दीस थ्री वेदास, दे वर चैंटिंग फॉर ब्राइड्स प्रोटेक्शन. And also there was a priest who was very learned in Atharva Veda and offered oblations to the controlling planets. There are different grahas, right? So let the grahas become very auspicious. So that's also demigods. So dekhi, B, C, D is very good. Only A is missing here, absolute truth. Because of which, what is going to happen to this function, we all know. A is very important. So he has everything in place, Bhishmak Raja. Yeah, he's got the blessings of demigods, he's brahmanas, he's given a lot of cows in charity. Yeah, and these brahmanas are reciting the Vedic mantras. There's only one Veda actually. Originally, there was only one Veda, Atharva Veda. And then these Vedas were further divided into Rig, Sama, Yajur, Evacha. So they were divided by Vyasdev for the better understanding and performance of rituals. Okay. Next one, read only translation, Parshurampu.
Outstanding in his knowledge of regulative principles, the king rewarded the brahmanas with gold, silver, clothing, cows and sesame seeds mixed with raw sugar.
Evam chedipati raja damagoshasutayavai. कार्यामास मंत्रज्ञे सर्वम अभ्युदयोचितम. सो देयर वाज शिशुपाल्स फादर, शिशुपाल इज कॉल्ड एज चेदी का पुत्र, चेदी इज द एरिया एंड धमघोष सुत, सो धमघोष इज द राजा एंड शिशुपाल इज द प्रिंस ऑफ चेदी. सो ही आल्सो एंगेज्ड हिज ब्राह्मणस, ये ठीक से नहीं कर रहा होता तो मेरे ब्राह्मण ठीक से करेंगे. सो दैट पीपल हैड सो मच फेथ इन ब्राह्मणस, दे कैन प्रोटेक्ट अस. इवन हिरण्यकश्यपु हैड हिज ब्राह्मणस to give him powers. Yes, because we were just having in the weekend, we were reading the section of Putna, right? I was giving the Krishna Katha on Saturday. So Yajna, Dana, Tapa, Vrata can give power to even demoniac people. That's why Parikshit Maharaj was very worried, but then told, but when the Yajna, Dana, Tapa, Vrata is performed with bhakti, then the demoniac power is curbed completely. So they were all getting powers from Brahmanas. The Kshatriyas depend on Brahmanas. The entire Asuras, they were able to conquer the demigods only because of power of one Brahmana. Who is that? Shukracharya. Their leader. Their Brahmana. Their teacher. He was very powerful. And with all his tapobal, yajnabal, the Asuras could stand up against demigods. But as soon as Bali displeased Shukracharya by disobeying him, for good. That was good. He disobeyed him, finished. Bali lost all powers. That was the end of Daityas. You will never find any Daitya after Bali who has attempted to conquer over demigods. No. Yeah. So that is the power of pleasing a Brahmana. So he was engaging. Yes, yes. Chalo, all of you also recite mantras. Wo log apne beti ke liye kar rahe hai, main bhi apne beti ke liye karunga. So they engaged. Going ahead. मदच्युद्भिर् गजानी कैः स्यन्दनैर्हेममालिभिः पत्यश्व संकुलैः सैन्यैः परित पारित कुंडली कुंडिनाम ययो
किंग दमोघोष ट्रैवल्ड टू कुंडिना अकंपनीड बाय आर्मीज ऑफ एलिफेंट्स एक्ज्यूडिंग मदा चैरियट्स हंग विद गोल्डन चेन्स and numerous cavalry and infantry soldiers. Bhishmaka, the lord of Vidarbha, came out of the city and met King Damagosha, offering him token of respect. Bhishmaka then settled Damagosha in a residence especially constructed for the occasion.
Next verse is very exciting. There are going to be villains who are going to meet. All Khalnayak. सब लोग ऑल विलेंस कमिंग टुगेदर तत्र शल्वो जरासंदो दंतवक्रो विदूरतः आजग्मुश्चैद्य पक्षीश्य पौंड्रकाद्याय सहस्रशः दीस आर ऑल द एनवियस पार्टीज यस
शिशुपाल सपोर्टर्स शाल्वा जरासंद दंतवक्र एंड विदूरता ऑल केम अलोंग विद पौंड्रक एंड थाउजेंड्स ऑफ अदर किंग्स
यस So once I saw there was a huge poster. That poster was 23rd World's Atheistic Conference. It was 23rd World Atheistic Conference, and I was wondering what they will discuss about. Tell what they can discuss about. Bata. So World Atheistic Conference. Kis cheez ke baare mein discuss kar sakte hain? Yeah. They also will indirectly discuss about God only, right? However, they may say, yeah, how to defeat God, how God doesn't exist. But even their central theme is what? God. Which means their existence also depends on God. The very atheist is derived from the word thi. Thi means God. Bhagwan ke bina unka astitva bhi nahi hai. Even these people don't have any God. So these were all atheistic people of Dwapar Yuga. So atheistic people of Dwapar Yuga believed in God. They knew God. But they were envious of him and wanted to defeat God. Kali Yuga's atheist, they don't believe in existence of God. But atheist in other Yugas, they knew God very well, but they were envious of him, want to rebel against his authority and defeat him. That is the difference between those atheists and today's atheists. But atheist is atheist. So this is all their association. All. So now, villains ka ho gaya entry. Now let us see what these villains are discussing. We'll see what they discuss. Krishna Rama Dvishoyatta Kanyam Chaityaya Saditum Yadi Agatya Harit Krishno Rama Dyeryadu Bhirvratayi Yotsyamaha Samhatastena Iti Nishcheta Manasaha Ajagmur Bhubhujas Sarve Samagra Balavahana. So what they are discussing. So they all came here and told Shishupal, tension mat lo, hum sab tere saath hai. We are all there with you. So all those envious kings who were envious of Krishna and Balram, they were speaking like this. If Krishna comes with Balram and all the other Yadus to steal the bride, which means they also had some clue, ki possibility hai. Because Krishna is our enemy, he may try to put sand into our plans. Okay? So we will all together fight him. Teamwork. Hum sab bilkul ek team hai. Hum saath milke dono ki jam ke pitai karenge. Okay, Shishupal? Shishupal, yeah, yeah. Friends, I really trust you all. Mujhe aap sab pe pura vishwas hai. And thus those envious kings, what they did, they strategically placed their armies in different places. And they had very powerful army, competent people, huh? Very competent soldiers they placed in strategic points. Dekha, tum wahan dekho. You see there. Yes, tum wahan se block karo. Like this, if they come, you do like this. So they were all well planned to receive Krishna and Balram. They had some hint. Just like devotees know that Bhagwan aane wale, mere Bhagwan aane wale hai. Like that demons also know ki Bhagwan aane wale hai. He's going to come. बट फॉर अ डिवोटी भगवान फूल के साथ आने वाले, एंड फॉर डीमंस भगवान दंडे के साथ आने वाले. इज गोइंग टू कम टू बीट एवरीवन. यस, सो दे आर ऑल गेटिंग रेडी टू गेट बीटिंग्स. Amazing, no? All the demons are so overconfident that we can beat Krishna and Balram. No problem. Hum dekhenge. Shutraitat Bhagavan Ramo Vipakshiya Nripodyamam Krishnam Chaikam Gatam Hartum Kanyam Kalahasankatai Sankitah Balena Mahata Sardham Bhatrasneha Pariplutah वरिता कुंडनम प्रागाद गजश्वा रथपत्तिभिः. सो कृष्ण बलराम वर इवन स्मार्ट. दे हर्ड एवरीथिंग अबाउट, दे हैड पुट देयर स्पाइस वेरी नाइसली. सो दे हर्ड अबाउट ऑल अरेंजमेंट. व्हाट ऑल अरेंजमेंट? कितने कितने हाथी घोड़ी घोड़ा Hathis and all these elephantry, cavalry, foot soldiers, rathis, how many are there? They came to know everything. And you know what did Krishna do? He said, ye sab ke liye main akele hi kafi hu. So he went alone. And when Lord Balram had heard that, aray, my dear younger brother has gone alone, he got very worried. Mere Krishna ko kya hoga? कुछ तो हो जाएगा मेरे भाई को. दिस इज ब्रदरली अफेक्शन. ही फियर्ड, बलराम हैड अ फियर आउट ऑफ ब्रदरली अफेक्शन दैट मेरे काना को कुछ होना नहीं चाहिए. सो इन ग्रेट अफेक्शन ही आल्सो हरीड. ही हरीड टुगेदर विद अनदर टास्क फोर्स, माइटी आर्मी, सोल्जर्स, इन्फेंट्री राइडिंग ऑन एलिफेंट्स, चैरिटियर एस्टिमेट. चलो, कृष्णा हैज गॉन अलोन, वील गो बिहाइंड हिम टू बैक हिम अप. हु इज लीडर नाउ? बलराम. ही वाज लीडिंग इट. नेक्स्ट, भीष्म कन्या वरारोह कांक्षंती आगमन हरे प्रत्यापत्तिम पश्यंती द्विजस्या चिंतयत तदा. सो भीष्म का कन्या, द डॉटर ऑफ भीष्म का, शी इज वेरी वेरी ब्यूटिफुल. द ब्यूटिफुल वरारोह मीन्स वेरी ब्यूटिफुल, हैविंग अ वेरी ब्यूटिफुल बॉडी. कांक्षंती आगमम हरे, शी वॉज वेटिंग. She was going here and there and waiting. When will he come? He has promised, na Krishna kab aayenge? Where will he come? Pratyapattim apashyanti. And he did not even say, I had sent one person from my side. Who is that? A brahmana. I had sent. And he, wo bhi dikhai nahi de raha kahin pe bhi. She was all the more worried. And dvijasya achintayan tada. And then she started thinking of the brahmanas as followed. Okay, what is she thinking? That thought process is given in the next verse. Aho triyamantarita udvaho me alparadasah nagachantyaravindaksho naham vedmyatra karanam sopina vartate dyapi matsandesha haro dvijayihi dvijaha. Hey, my wedding is going to take place very soon. As soon as this night ends, my wedding is going to take place. That means this is the last day. One. Last day to go. Almost. She's thinking, how unlucky I am that I have to undergo so much of anxiety. What if Krishna does not come? That Arvindaksha, he does not come. And I don't know why he has not come till now. She's thinking. And even the Brahmana messenger, he has also not come. Woh bhi nahi aaya abhi tak. This is one nature of Krishna. Thoda devotees ko tension dene mein acha lagta hai Bhagwan ko. This is a test of faith. Okay, does the devotee have faith completely? So he gives tension, but he takes care of everything. So here, this scene is taking place just few hours to go before the sunrise. That's what Acharya say. Few hours to go, the sun is going to rise and the day is going to start, and that will be the wedding day of Rukmini Devi, and she is worried. Abhi tak koi nahi aaya. And now what else she is thinking? Is she going to blame Krishna for being very irresponsible? Let's see what she thinks. Api mai anavadhyatma drishtva kinchit jugupsitam matpane grahane nunam nayati hi krutodyamah So Krishi is thinking, actually, I think Krishna, after reading my letter and everything, has seen some fault in me. I think I'm having some fault, I'm having some problem, because of which he has decided not to marry me. So he is not coming. Drishtva kinchit jugupsita, some fault may be there definitely in me. That's why he is not coming to do the pani granam, to take my hand. Durbhagayana me data nanuka kulo maheshwarah devi va vimukhi gauri rudrani girija sati. So she's thinking, Durbhagya name data. I am Durbhagya. Durbhagya means very unfortunate. That's me. Data, the creator. Maheshwaraha, Shiva. Devi Gauri. Rudrani, Girija. The different names. Sati means one who's a chaste wife. Refers to the same lady, Parvati. Girija. Giri means mountain. Ja means who has come from a mountain, again Parvati. Rudrani, the wife of Rudra, Parvati. Gauri, again one who is fair in color. Devi, she is also called as Devi. Vimukhi, these people have all, I think she has become turned against me. And even Maheshwar, her husband, is not showing favor on me. Yes, so Durbhagya. And the creator is also not showing any anukula. He is not showing any favorable symptoms. So I am a Durbhagya. I am a very unfortunate lady. She's thinking like that. Evam chintayati bala govinda hritamanasa nyamil nyamilayata kalagnya netre chashru kalakule. So evam chintayati bala, just as this girl, young girl, Bala she is called. Bala is a very young girl. She was thinking like this. Govinda hrita manasa, her mind was fully absorbed in Govinda, Krishna. Nyami layata kalagnya netre chashru kalakule. So she closed. Nyami layata means to close eyes, and understood kalagnya, that means abhibi time hai. She had hope against hope. This is very important factor for a devotee, having hope against hope. Abhibi time hai, she had faith. Abhibi time hai. Oh, it's not impossible for Krishna to save me. But she closed her eyes and tears started rolling out of her eyes. But what we learn from the spirit of Rukmini is she has hope against hope. Kalagnya, abhibi time hai. Evam vadhva pratikshantya govinda gamanam nrpa vama urur bhujo netram aspuran priya bhashinaha. Yes. And thus, Vadvaha, Vadva is the Vadhu, Pratikshantya, as this wonderful bride, the beautiful Bala, she was waiting like this. Govinda Gamanam Nripa, O King Parikshit, she awaited the arrival of Govinda. Yes, and at that point time what happened? Vama means left side. Urur Bhujo Netram, all these things started blinking, twitching. Left thigh, left arm, left eye, they started twitching. Bai aankha bhadakna. What does this mean? Bai aankha bhadakna. I'll tell you. Even in Ramayana also, at one point of time, there was Bai Akka Vadakna were three people. Three of them. Who are those three? Ravana. Who else? Parshuram Prabhu.
Mandodri.
Not Mandodri. Wrong. Ravana, Sita, and one more person. I don't know the third person, I'll just refer and let you know. But three of them, the two were male and one was female. So all three of their bhaiya, gvama, paksha was eyes, hands and thighs. I think one more was a demon. Mostly it is, I think it's Indrajit or Kumbhakaran, one of them. They started blinking. So for men, माई आग का भड़कना इज इनऑस्पिशियस बट फॉर वुमेन दैट इज वेरी ऑस्पिशियस. सो रुक्मिणी माई आग का भड़कना मीन समथिंग डिजायरेबल इज गोइंग टू हैपन. That's what the scriptures are saying. So there is good symptom. Ata Krishna vinirdishta saeva duja sattamah antapuracharim devim rajaputrim dadarshah. So just then what had happened was Ata Krishna vinirdishta being sanctioned by Krishna So, Eva Duja Sattama, that Brahmana whom she has sent, Antapuram Charindevim. He came inside the inner quarters of Rukmini. He entered there, Rajaputrim Dadarshaha. And thus he came and saw the princess Rukmini. Who? That Brahmana, upon instruction of Krishna. Finally, some hope, right? Satam Prahrishtavadanam. अव्यग्रात्मगतिं सति अलक्ष्य लक्षणाभिज्ञा समपृच्छच् शुचि स्मिताः. So she started studying the Brahman. She was so desperate to know what happened, result क्या हुआ, pass की fail जरा बता दो. But she started studying the different body language features of this Brahmana. So she noted, अरे इसका जो है वदनम प्रहृष्ट वदनम, he is having a smiling face, very good. खिला हुआ चेहरा है. What else? And avrgatyatma gatim, she saw his gati, the way a person walks. There are different gatis in which even Lord walks. There's gaja gati, simha gati, sarpa gati, hamsa gati. So based on gati, you can get to know the disposition of that person. So she studied that. So Rukmini Devi is so intelligent. Alakshya, lakshanabhignya. So she started noting every symptom. And then, Samapichat Shuchi Smitaha. And then she also had a very, very pure smile. Shuchi Smita means very pure smile. And she asked, please tell me, what happened? Kya hua? Yes, Parshurampu.
Brahmana announced to her the arrival of Lord Yadunandana. And relate the Lord's promise to marry her.
Next one is amazing sloka. Princess Vaidarbhi was overjoyed to learn of Krishna's arrival. Not finding anything in hand suitable, she offered namaskar to the Brahmana. Aur kuch dene ke liye hai nahi. So now you see this particular dealing of Bhishmak Raja. प्राप्तौ श्रुत्वा स्वदुहितृर् उद्वाह प्रेक्षणोत्सुकौ अभ्ययात् तूर्यघोषेण रामकृष्णौ समर्हणैः. सो भीष्मक राजा आल्सो वेरी हैप्पी, ही अंडरस्टूड कृष्ण एंड बलराम हैव कम टू विटनेस माय डॉटर्स वेडिंग. सो ही वेंट देयर विद लॉट ऑफ गिफ्ट्स टू गो एंड प्रेजेंट टू कृष्ण. इस तरह उसका भी थोड़ा भक्ति हो गया. ही आल्सो कुड डू समथिंग और डिवोशन सर्विस. ही वेंट विद लॉट ऑफ भेंट. मधुपर्कम उपानीय वासांसि विरजास्मि सह उपयान उपायनानि अभिष्टानि विधिवत् सम्पूजयत्. सो ही गेव हिम लॉट ऑफ वंडरफुल गिफ्ट्स एंड लेटर ऑन इट सेड ही इवन अकोमोडेटेड टू टू लॉर्ड्स. सो इन दिस वे ही वाज वेरी हॉस्पिटल टू देम, हॉस्पिटेबल टू देम. यस, सो ही honored everybody as per their desire, as per their how much they deserved. He very nicely honored everyone. Yes, and even the Vidarbhapur Vasis were very, very pious. You see this, Krishnam agatam akarnya Vidarbha pura vasinah agatya netranjali bihi papustan mukha pankajam. It is said that again and again, it is the same thing in Bhagavatam. Krishna's face is compared to a very wonderful sweet carried in a cup. And if you want to drink a sweet, you drink a sweet, right? You drink. And what is the way to drink this sweet of Krishna's face? Through eyes. So through eyes, they were drinking that sweet like cup face of Krishna. So Vidarbhipur, they all very happily went to take darshan. Krishna magatam akarnya. Saul went to see him. So now what are the Vidarbhi Purvasis telling? What is their feeling? What is their feeling, you see? Asyaiva bharya bhavitum rukmanyar hatinapara asvavapi anavadhyatma bhaishmya samuchitapatihi. So as soon as they looked at Krishna, they said, there is only one particular, after seeing Krishna's beauty, we can say very clearly that there is only one person who actually deserves our Rukmini. Who is that? This person, Krishna. In dono ki shaadi honi chahiye. Everybody was very confidently proclaiming this, that Rukmini and Krishna are made for each other. And they all prayed to him right now. Kinchit sucharitam yannas tena tushta striloka krit anugrahnatu grahnatu vaidharbhya pani machyuta. So they all praying to Krishna. Oh Krishna, please, whatever good activities, agar maine kabhi kuch punya kiya hai, any pious activities I have performed, please accept the hand of Vaidharbhi and make her your wife. So like that all people were praying. So now the next day arrives, and the next day Rukmini Devi has to go for a particular place. Where is that? She is going to go and take blessings of the Devi Bhavani, Parshuram Prabhu.
Rukmini silently went out on foot to see the lotus feet of the deity Bhavani, accompanied by her mothers and royal friends, and protected by king's valiant soldiers who held their upraised weapons at the ready. She simply absorbed her mind in the lotus feet of Krishna. And all the while, mridangas, conch shells, panavas, horns and kettle drums resounded.
And even when Rukmini went, there were thousands and thousands of people who were following her. Yes, taking all gifts, presents, the puja thalis. The brahmanas' wives were singing. They were reciting prayers, giving her blessings. There were garlands, sands, clothing, jewelry and everything. And there were professional musicians, singers, bards. All these people were hired. So they all were going there. Now Rukmini Devi finally reaches the temple. Asadya Devi Sadanam Dhautapada Karambuja Upasprishya Suchishanta Ravivesambhikantikam. So this is the procedure how to enter any temple. So as soon as she entered temple, first thing what she did, she washed her feet. Yes, because first thing is we should remove our chappals. Chappal represents our identity. Post, we think we are having some identity. Hum kuch hai is duniya mein. So we remove that. That's an impurity when you come in front of any lordship, even demigods. We should be humble. So we remove the chappal. That we step down from that position, then we wash our legs. Any, even chappal ke saath sampark raha hai na, there has been contact, so there will be definitely some impurity. So that also you wash. Any impurity, contamination connected with my post, position, accolades, skills, talents, acquisitions, anything. Purify it completely, then go and wash your hands and finally take the achaman and purify. Purification, achaman paddhati ki. That's how she entered the temple. Next. Tam mai pravaya so balam vidignya viprayoshita bhavanim vandayam chakrur bhavapatnim bhavanvitam. Yes. This is verse 45. Yes. So there were elder wives of brahmanas, seniors who had a lot of experience. They also led Rukmini into further process of how to exactly offer obeisances, how to offer respects and everything. They were all very expert in knowledge. So now Rukmini is going to pray to Ambika Devi. What is she going to pray? त्वाम केभिनम स्मतान युत युताम शिवाम भूयात पतिर्मे भगवान कृष्णस्तद अनुमोदताम. सो त्वाम्बिका देवी शी ओनली आस्क्स वन फेवर. व्हाट इज दैट फेवर? लेट कृष्णा बी माय हस्बैंड. बस भगवान मेरे को पति के रूप में चाहिए. दैट इज द ओनली थिंग दैट शी इज आस्किंग टू अंबिका देवी. मे कृष्णा बिकम माय हस्बैंड, यू ब्लेस मी विद दिस, आई डोंट वांट एनीथिंग एल्स. दैट्स हर प्रेयर. देन विथ ऑल अदर वर्शिपेबल पैराफेनिलिया शी वर्शिप्ड अंबिका देवी. सेंट्स, घी लैम्प, वाटर, चामर एंड ऑल डिफरेंट काइंड्स ऑफ डीटी वर्शिप पैराफेनिलिया शी वर्शिप्ड हर. शी बॉड डाउन, शी एक्सेप्टेड द रेमिनेंट्स ऑफ प्रसाद एंड देन दैट इज द टाइम शी गेव अप हर वो ऑफ साइलेंस एंड शी टुक हर वन ऑफ द लेडी गर्लफ्रेंड्स हुम शी हैड. शी वॉज ऑल्सो हर मेड सर्वेंट एंड अ गर्लफ्रेंड. शी टुक हर आउट एंड शी वेंट आउट ऑफ द टेम्पल एंड नाउ इज समथिंग विच वॉज सो अमेजिंग. शी वेंट आउट ऑफ द टेम्पल and what exactly happened was all the kings there, they were all waiting for Rukmini Devi very attentively. Kaisi dikhte, we heard that she is very very beautiful, we all want to see her. Beauty is described in several verses in the Srimad Bhagavatam, and after which all horses, men on different chariots, each one of them were, you know, they were squeezing their mustache like this. Kidhar aayegi wo? Let us all see. So Rukmini Devi comes out of the temple and she wants to see Krishna. So she removes a veil a little bit and looks at Krishna. As soon as she removes this veil little bit, all the men, Jarasandha, Shishupal and Poundrak and all their army men, they all, wherever they were, थाड करके सब लोग गिर गए. दे ऑल फेंटेड सीइंग हर ब्यूटी. थाड करके इमीडिएटली दे ऑल फेल बैक. व्हाट इज दिस? वी हैव नेवर सीन समवन वेरी ब्यूटीफुल लाइक दिस. वंस हैव नेवर सीन समवन सो अमेजिंग लाइक दिस. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल दे आर ऑल ग्लोरीज. भागवतम गिव्स देयर एंटायर ग्लोरीज, हाउ दे वर ऑल स्टैंडिंग वेरी स्ट्रांग शूरवीर. बट शी रिमूव्स वन, दे ऑल फॉल डाउन. इवन जो हाथी के ऊपर था वो भी गिर गया, ऊपर से थाड करके गिर गया. हाथी भी पीछे हट गया. The horse wala to horse went back and he fell down back. Chariots fell on the people and they all fell down seeing the wonderful beauty of Rukmini Devi, and everybody was stunned and shocked. And thus ends the chapter of Krishna kidnapping Rukmini. You all may wonder, are kidnap to hua nahi, plan to hua na? Correct. Planning is done, message has put across. Correct. अभी थोड़ा फाइट सीन वगैरह कब आएगा प्रभु जी? फाइट सीन वी विल हैव सम अदर टाइम. ओके, वी विल पॉज हियर. सो दिस इज द सीन दैट हैपेंस सो फार. बट फाइट सीन का बहुत वेट कर रहे थे, दैट इज नॉट देयर इन दिस चैप्टर. दिस चैप्टर इज ओनली दिस. सो नेक्स्ट चैप्टर इज कृष्णा मैरिज रुक्मिणी. खत्म, सीधा शादी. सो इन दैट चैप्टर एवरीथिंग इज गोइंग टू बी देयर. व्हाट हैपेंस नेक्स्ट? हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम 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 हरे हरे. प्रभु जी प्लीज कंटिन्यू, आपने सस्पेंस बढ़ा दिया. अरे वही तो मेरा काम है, टू गेट यू ऑल ईगर फॉर भागवतम. सस्पेंस नहीं है तो आप लोग अगले क्लास के लिए थोड़ी आओगे. भाई सस्पेंस में रखना अच्छा लगता है मेरे को. But agli bar pakka we will try to padda fast. Parshuram Prabhu will change the topic. Monday we had given another topic. We'll change it. We'll continue this next Monday. Okay. Suspense bad gaya abhi. Kya hoga? They all fell down. Does Krishna enter that time? Where is Krishna? Krishna abhi tak picture mein aaye nahi hai. Sirf Brahman ko bhej diya. What exactly is going to happen? Amid such a big army, how is Krishna going to come alone? His army is way back in Dwarka. Krishna is alone come ahead. Kaise hone wala hai wo sab? Stay tuned for scenes from the next episode of Rukmini Mangalam. Hare Krishna. Jagat Guru Srila Prabhupada ki jai. Granth Raj Srimad Bhagavatam ki jai. Nitai Gaur Premanande. Hari Hari. Hint de dijiye Prabhuji. कम फॉर नेक्स्ट क्लास, पूरा ही बता दूंगा। हरे कृष्ण, चलो।